So, yeah, I don't know if... Alright, sorry. Yeah, somebody asked what's going on. This is my CNC machine, and I was testing some of the precision of it, because I haven't really done any testing for it, and I'm waiting on the gears for the larger motors for it. These are kind of small. They do the job for now, for a lot of the testing and programming. And so, you guys can't see it, but, like, if you look super close, like, the gap between those lines is super fucking small. And, what's super great about this is right now, so, like, as, each stepper motor, when it does a full rotation, that's 200 steps, okay? And so, right now, it's moving in increments of 5 steps, and so, like, the distance between those two lines is 5 steps. So, I mean, if I were to bring this down to, like, 2, maybe 3 steps, like, I could literally almost pinpoint accuracy here, which is pretty great.